He's out to defend his title. He won the last two European championships, was second in the world title last year. Jan Hoffman of East Germany.
Yes, the pressure must be quite hard for Jan right now. Jan is a typical East German skater. You'll notice his hands are held very rigidly and his arms are somewhat stiff. This is a stylistic quality that the East Germans favor.